comfortable in camp because of the guys he's played with before. First pitch swinging and drilling one to left center field. That is deep. That is gone. A three-run blast for Zack Short on the first offering, and the Tigers now lead it here in the eighth.
Smack that.